Creston manufacturing plant will pay $500,000 to settle allegations that it faked test results for materials used in military aircraft. The U.S. Department of Justice says Wellman Dynamics failed to properly test the strength and structure of its large metal casings from 2014 to 2021. Those parts were later used in aircraft like the Apache and Black Hawk helicopters and the Osprey tilt-roto aircraft. In the settlement agreement, Wellman denies the allegations but says it settled to avoid a long legal battle.